If you try to log into your Xerox machine more than 3 times with the wrong admin password, you will be locked out. In order to reset this, you will want to unplug your Xerox from the wall for 5 to 10 minutes. Make sure to press the power button and let it fully shut down before unplugging it from the wall. If you cannot remember your admin password after multiple attempts, you will want to place a service call to have a technician reset your password.